pressing question for a long time. It takes a lot of research. It takes a base of knowledge. You have to start someplace. Continue to acquire knowledge and information on the subject. And as you do, eventually you'll start to see a pattern. The pattern may emerge as disinformation. If it does, that's fine. You then throw away the disinformation and continue. You will eventually come up with the true information. I'm not saying it's an easy process. It is not. I've had to do it myself. In the process of uncovering information and on my own memories. At first you come up with memories that you swear are true, but then you find that there's some distortion. You didn't remember exactly all the details. And it takes a great deal of time and a great deal of depth of research and going back time and again into your memories to find out what really happened. In order to correlate your own memories, you have to have other people who were involved at that time or have memories or information, part information in some cases, of what occurred at that time. It takes a lot of work to eventually come up with a complete, or at least if not complete, a true story as far as you know it. So that is what basically I'm presenting here, as well as the other presenters. The purpose is to educate you as to what has happened, what has been covered up.